Windows 10 keeps updating itself in the background. Doesn't matter how hard you try, but sometimes you are unable to disable the Windows 10 automatic update, like we were able to do in earlier version of Windows. If you have connected your Windows 10 PC to a hotspot created by your smartphone, then your data may deplete in few hours. So in this video, I will show you some tips and tricks which will surely help you to disable automatic update in Windows 10. So the first method you should try is go to Start and then Settings. Then you need to find Update and Security. And select this Windows Update option. And here you can pause Windows 10 update for 7 days at least. After passing that, Windows 10 won't update itself for the 7 days. Also, you need to go to this Advanced Options and disable all these options so that Windows 10 doesn't download Windows 10 update files. And you can pause the update notification. And also you can pause the updates for at least maximum 35 days. So if you don't want to update your Windows 10 instantly, you can pause the updates for 35 days. This is the maximum time duration you can select. This will help you to delay Windows 10 update. But if you want to disable it for more time, then press Windows plus R key on your keyboard. Then type there services.msc. Hit OK. And you will get list of Windows 10 services. Now scroll down on this page and find Windows Update Service. So here it is. Now you need to right click on this Windows Update Service. Go to Properties and select the startup type as disabled. And then hit Apply. Now click on Stop option so that Windows 10 update service should stop. Then click OK. Now Windows 10 update service won't run on your PC and it won't download Windows 10 updates. But some users have claimed that disabling the Windows update service is not working for them. So in this case, you can disable the Windows 10 updates from Group Policy Editor or Windows Registry Editor. You have to check if your Windows 10 support Group Policy Editor. If you have Windows 10 Pro, then it will support Group Policy Editor. But if you have Windows 10 Home, then you won't be able to open Group Policy Editor. So you have to press Windows plus R key on your keyboard to open Run dialog box and type there gpedit.msc. Then hit OK. So if you have Windows 10 Pro or above, then you will get this Group Policy Editor, but you will get an error on your Windows 10 Home. So if you are getting Group Policy Editor, then open it and navigate to Administrative Templates, then Windows Component, and scroll down little bit and find Windows Update. You have to click and highlight this Windows Update folder. Now on the right hand side, you will get tons of settings. You need to find Configure Automatic Updates. So click this option and then click on Edit Policy Settings. Now if you want to disable Windows 10 updates, then you need to select this disabled option. Then hit Apply and OK. But if you want to limit the Windows 10 updates as per your choice, then you can enable this group policy settings. Click on Enable. And you can select configuration setting as per your choice. Like if you want to auto download and notify or install, then you can select them. Or you can select any option which you want. I would like to keep it disabled. I don't want to limit the updates, so I will select disabled only. But if you want to limit the updates, you can enable this group policy settings and select the appropriate option. So let me keep it disabled on my Windows 10. Now if you want to disable the Windows 10 update notification, you can do that also. So you have to find this settings display option for update notifications. Select and highlight this option and click on policy setting, edit policy settings. Click to enable. And now you can select the appropriate option as per your choice. Like I would like to disable all the notifications. So I will select this number 2 option. After that, click on apply and OK. Now you need to restart Windows 10 in order to take changes effect. So you can disable Windows 10 automatic updates and update notification on your Windows 10 Pro or using Group Policy Editor. But many users don't use Windows 10 Pro And if you have Windows 10 Home Edition, then you can do all these things using Windows 10 Registry Editor. So the fourth method to disable Windows 10 automatic updates is to create appropriate registry key on your Windows 10. Press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard to open Run dialog box. Type there regedit and then click OK. And click on Yes option on the screen. Now you will get Windows Registry Editor, which would look like this. So you will get all these registry folders, registry keys. You need to expand through HKEY local machine and then software. You need to click on this little arrow to expand these folders and then expand policies and then Microsoft. And you will get some registry keys inside this Microsoft registry key. You have to find this Windows registry key. Click to highlight Windows. Now right click on it and then new, then key. You need to rename this new registry key as Windows Update, W capital U capital. Create a new key and name it Windows Update. Now we need to create another key inside this Windows Update key. Select and highlight this Windows Update, right click on it and then new key and name this key as AU, both capital. AU means automatic update. Now select and highlight this AU key and right click anywhere on the blank screen, this white screen, then new and divert 32-bit value. Name this key as no auto update, N capital, A capital, U capital. Click anywhere on the screen. Now double click on this newly created key and change the value from 0 to 1 so that we can disable Windows 10 automatic update. Now click OK. This will disable Windows 10 automatic update on your Windows 10. Now if you want to limit the Windows 10 automatic updates like we did using Group Policy Editor, you can do all those things using Windows Registry Editor. So you need to right click anywhere on this blank screen, then new divert 32-bit value. Name this key as AU options, A capital, U capital, O capital. Then double click on this AU option and you need to change the value from 0 to any of these numbers. You can select them as per your choice, like if you want to notify for update, auto install and many other options you can see on the screen. I am going to select number 2, then OK. And it will enable the selected option on your Windows 10 PC. Now if you want to disable Windows 10 update notifications, then you can do that from Registry Editor as well. Select and highlight this Windows Update key, not the AU key. Right click anywhere on the screen, then create new divert 32-bit value. Name this key as Set Update Notification Level, as you see on the screen. You need to keep the first letter of every word as capital. Now after creating this key, double click to open it and change the registry value from 0 to 1. Then click OK. You need to create another registry key inside this Windows Update key. Right click anywhere on the screen, then new divert 32-bit value. Name this key as Update Notification Level. Now double click to open this newly created key and set the value as given on the screen. I would like to disable all the notifications, so I will select number 2, then click OK. So this is how you can disable Windows 10 automatic updates, limit the Windows auto updates or disable update notification using Windows Registry Editor. But if you are not familiar with Windows Registry Editor or skeptic about doing all these things, then I have created some registry patch to disable Windows 10 updates. Check the link in description box below and you will find appropriate registry patch. So these were 4 methods to disable Windows 10 automatic updates on your Windows 10. If you have Windows 10 Pro, then you can easily disable them from Group Policy Editor. But if you are using a Windows 10 Home, then you can do that from Registry Editor as well. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope you liked it. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos. And I will see you in my next video.